just my job to tell you when to do it. But if you don't do it, that's not me.
I don't know what I'm talking about. Is so shy. Just kidding. I don't know how to play and sing at the same time.
Don't wanna be here for 2 days.
Gucci, Mario here, just chilling in my room, aka the front row of the van, reading my favorite book, A Walk to Remember. Let me show you around a bit. So, here's my room. It's pretty much just this row. Got my blanket, got my beanie, my two pillows. His memory foam and a little cubby where I keep my copy of our album Grow. I also have a backpack where I keep right here at all times. I carry all my important stuff like my DS, my laptop, other books and stuff. Spell book. It's just a book of destruction magic spells. Also have a classic guitar that I keep in my room, so I can practice in the van and stuff. That's pretty much my room. Now get the fudge out of here or whatever.
Drink holder on the top of that thing, man.
See?
Yeah, dude. Alright, in the soup? No, I'm just kidding. Just ruin your soup. I would never do that. I would never.
Too much,
I would never ruin someone's food. Yeah. Them's fighting actions. If you ruin someone's food, best believe someone's gonna be coming after you.
Yeah, that's why I really like that. Even like the two EPs.
Something like that. Like a hiccup synth. No, and then when the beat comes in, it goes.
Ibanez for his birthday. It's a mini. Alright, hold on. Let's start this over.
What up, pimp?
Here's like, it's caught. Because fuck you. At first I thought it was like, just getting beat up.